students, welcome back to our social science class. Here I am Binsi, your social science teacher. I hope all you are fine at home. Let us start our class. Before that, let me recall the topic that I have taught to you in the previous class. In the previous class, I told a story. Do you remember that story? Then what was the name of the main character in that story? Yes, it was Kanda. Good. From that story, you understood that Kanda is one among many people who live in democratic India and also have the right to vote. But her living condition and work condition are not equal to the rich people. This is known as economic or income inequality. Apart from income inequality, there are so many other kinds of inequality that existing in India. Today we are going to learn about caste and religious inequality. Let us understand the meaning of them through two stories which is based on real incidents of two people's life. The first person is Om Prakash Vatmiki. He is a Dalit writer. He has written his autobiography named Judan. The word Dalit means broken, that you might have studied in your class 6. And it is used to address the lower caste people. This caste system is deep rooted in Indian villages. Om Prakash wrote about his experience as a Dalit child at a school. His classmate used to beat him without any reason. Even teachers and headmasters did not consider him equal of other children. Other children used to sit on a bench or mat, but he was never allowed to sit on mat. He had to sit away from others in the class, and that was on floor. Many times he had to sit outside the classroom just because he was from a Dalit community. Once, his headmaster asked him to clean the whole school. At that time, he was too young and small to clean large playground and school. His face was covered with dust. He was not allowed even a glass of water. It continued for next 3 days. His classmates and teachers were laughed at him. Once, his father was passing near the school and saw everything, and he became angry. And he confronted the teachers and saying, "You are a teacher, so I am leaving now. But my son will study here, and not just him. Many other children from Dalit community will come and study." This was the experience of Om Prakash Vatmiki. It has happened in a village. But this inequality exists only in village. It does exist in the cities also. Just look at the screen. These are the matrimonials shown from a leading English newspaper. And you will see how important the issue of caste continues to be in the mind of highly educated urban Indians. Let me share another story. It is a story of Ansari and his wife. They were looking for a room or an apartment for rent in the city. They had the money to hire the room. They went to a property dealer or broker. The broker took them to an apartment. Owner of the apartment was a lady. Ansari liked the apartment. He liked the surroundings also. And they decided to hire that apartment. But when the lady came to know about their son name, she made some excuses like, "I can't rent the apartment to person who eats non-veg because that building do not have any non-vegetarian residents." Both the Ansari and broker were surprised to hear this because they could smell fish being cooked in the neighbor house. They left that place and went to another place. They looked for many apartments for rent, but everywhere they have to face the similar problem. At the end, the broker told them that they should change their surname and call themselves Mr. and Mrs. Kumar. but Ansari did not like it. That they took 1 month to get an apartment. Everywhere they refused due to their surname. This is another type of inequality, that is religious inequality. So why some people are treated unequally? Here is the importance of dignity. So we will discuss about dignity in the next class. So in this class we have discussed about two kinds of inequality, that are caste inequality and also religious inequality, through the story of Om Prakash Valmiki and Ansari. So the notes for this lesson have already given. So I hope you study the first question. Then today you have to study the third question from your notes. Then as usual, you have to write the test paper and also watch the URL. Then children, take care. Bye.